Central plot spoilers ahead, depending on if you've seen more than a commercial for it. We don't specifically see it, but I think from the start of the day, everything is controlled to get to the final outcome. The virgin's boyfriend breaks up with her via email. The jester notes the people in this town drive in a very counterintuitive fashion. The jock jumps out into traffic to catch a ball. And instead of getting flattened, the guy slams on his brakes in time and seems not at all perturbed by the skid throwing himself into traffic. I think right from the start of the day, everyone around them has been in on it and manipulating the day, like they're all on the Truman Show, except everyone around them is watching them and making sure they get to the cabin safely. There were probably multiple groups of kids set to go to the cottage in case any one kid got killed or injured or otherwise invalidated the group. The rest of the groups probably hid their kids